Comedian Joan Rivers died from brain damage due to a lack of oxygen. That, according to a medical examiner in New York, it is now classified as a therapeutic complication, meaning her death resulted from a predictable complication of surgery. Rivers went into cardiac arrest during a routine medical procedure at a doctor's office in August. The medical examiner now says that Rivers had been sedated with the powerful anesthetic propofol.